is about to get it in.
Right now, we are at Queens College in the heart of New York City. We are preparing for the SASA Formal, South Asian Student Association, Lacey Formal, otherwise known as the infamous Lacey Formal. SASA is basically an organization known as South Asian Student Association. It's an organization run by my fellow members and I, just to represent everyone that represents the South Asian continent. That'll be India, Pakistan, Bangladesh, Sri Lanka. We all get together and just throw events that help show and represent who we are and what our values are and how we celebrate.
We came up with the peacock theme because of the color scheme. We wanted some cool colors for the wall lightings. That's why we came up with the teal, and we mixed it up with teal and purple. The majority of the decorations consist of the peacock feathers, added some flowers to it, the same color, a skinnier vase, and we put purple beads in there just to bring out the color, rounder bowls with peacock feathers around it, and flowers in the middle just floating on the water.
I'm Billy Gaddett, one of the organizers and co-founders of the QC Formal. My partner in crime, Sumit Sharma, and I started this event 3 years ago in 2011. This event showcases South Asian culture, but is not limited to South Asian people. We have people of different race and ethnicities that attend the event. Prior to starting the QC Formal, we definitely had an absence of South Asian events. It's definitely a challenge when you have to plan and execute an event every year, because every year you have to raise the bar even higher. I believe that the QC Formal not only set a standard, but also influenced other colleges to throw events that are similar or taken some part of the QC Formal and implemented it in their events.
This is my man Billy G.
This is my boy DJ Siobhan.
Billy G Events, BG Events, BG Event Group.
This is DJ USA, Ultra Lounge, SM Event.
Let me explain you something. There's a lot of kids with focus. Some kids that have no focus. This kid just came in the game 2006, 2007, showed up one day, started rocking. Now he's got customized DJ boots, you see? Now what's gonna happen? Understand, Billy is about the brand. He's about branding his shit. All he does is brand.
Equipment we got here is crazy. We got a full Italian-made sound system. It's an RCF, which is one of the new premier line array sound systems that's out. DJ equipment-wise, we got nothing but the best. Rain 62, can't beat that. It's the number one mixer in the clubs right now. Rain, Serato, you know, standard stuff. And the Pioneer CDJ 2000s, those are last year's additions. Phenomenal, they're still in brand new condition. Beautiful units. We got about 6 or 7 MacBook Pros in the building, so that's good. Intelligent lighting, Elation, LED 575s, custom gobos. Just a lot of good stuff, man. This is not what you usually get in a small college venue, but we know Billy.
Disappear.
Now, you guys have to. One, two, three. Look, the point of coming to a party is to have friends, to network, to be better. And know more people. I want everybody from this side to come all the way to this side. And I need everybody from this side to come over to this side. Let's go.
We also had the pleasure to have Raghav, a Canadian artist who has been in the South Asian music scene for a while, and recently he was signed to Ultra Music.
Sometimes I'm high, sometimes I'm not. Tonight I'm ready, ready to rock. No sitting home, all alone. Not tonight, tonight I'm in the zone. Cause I'm on fire, 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 fire tonight. I'll take you higher, 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 higher tonight. Cause I'm on fire. Baby, burn it up. I'm on fire, baby, burn it up. I'm on fire, 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 fire tonight. And we gon' burn this shit. And we gon'
time at the DC Center. Billy Got It did a great job, and we rocked out, and we really enjoyed Robin's performance.
What's up, everybody? This is Raga. Thank you very much, Billy G, for bringing me out to Queens College. I had a great time. It was so much fun. Thank you very much. Sorry about not being able to make it last year, but y'all had a hurricane. But I'm going to come back next year if you have me. Thank you, Billy G. You're not my lover anymore. Peace.
Hopefully next year we get to plan this QC formal as well, and who knows who we'll have next year.